You know what any self-respecting Skaal would do in this situation? Meditate. Pray to the Allmaker for a sign. That looks like a good spot to do it up there. Provided I can actually get up the hill. I think I can. Trick will be getting my knees to cooperate. Alright, maybe not. Not this way, anyway. At least that's what Storin would tell me to do. He would tell me to sit with it. Sit with it and figure out what I'm actually feeling. Alright, you. Come on. Let's get this. He's heavy. Let's get him out of the road at least. Or not. Alright, you're heavy. Okay, fine. Alright, if that's as far as you're going to move. Yeah, no, he's not budging. But at least he's not in the middle of the road anymore. Right. Storm would tell me to sit with it. This feeling. See what messages come to me. I've never been very good at that kind of thing. Honestly. I was bad at it when I was a girl, and it hasn't gotten any better with age. Oh hey, I wonder if that's a path up there. This looks a bit more promising. I'm trying to climb up the side of a mountain. Even with my stick, I don't think I could do that. Now, where was it? Up here, I bet. Oh. Sabercat? He just killed something though, so there it is. I suspect. Yeah, I'm not going to look too appetizing to him. What is this thing anyway? Looks like. It almost looks like one of the standing stones on Solstheim, but it's different. This will be a good place, I think. Oh. I'll make her give me strength. Thank you. I came to Skyrim for a reason. And I have a bounty to collect. I came here to avenge those I loved. I intend to do just that. This could be fun. I can't believe I made that jump. All right, Father. I see what I have to do now. I am Jarnvida, daughter of Ulfred ni Redsighted. Not exactly a peaceful family. Pacifism does not make me a Skaal. My blood does. Not yet. I have to get stronger before I take on that mess. I think taking out a few bandits will be just the thing I need. They picked kind of a foolish place to camp out, though. Wouldn't they be competing with the Forsworn? No matter. Let's do this. Come on.
Now, ain't this
never
a surprise.
Should have come here. Is
someone there? Ooh. Yeah.
Just
that woke me up. What happened to him? Okay. I hate mages. Yes, I do. You know, that was surprisingly easy. I guess I haven't lost my touch after all. All right. There are a lot of good spots for archers. There really are. But... I'm going to do something else. There. If they were afraid of me before... they'd better be terrified of me now. I am my father's daughter, and I'm not going to back down from this fight. Not that easily. Not while there are still... men and women and children being killed in the Reach. Just for being Nords. I may be old, but I'm going to take as many of these Forsworn with me as I can before I go. Come on. I certainly made a mess of that, didn't I? Alright. Who's next? Alright, this is definitely one of their hideouts. Come on. Where are you? I'm ready for you. Oh, this is a big place. Huh. Let's see if I can spring this trap, yeah? Well, it worked, but didn't really do anything. Ha. Mercy. Where is your mercy when you killed my son, huh? That was stupid of me. Was your mercy when you took Kolskegger mine? Where was your mercy when you killed Margaret? Damn it! One of these days I'll stop stepping on traps. That should do it. Alright, let's do this. Well, I can't say as I've ever killed someone with their own trap before, but... that was pretty good. As will I. You're a good shot.
You're nothing.
That just made me angrier. Ooh, he got a couple of really good licks in. Good shots. Unfortunately for him, I'm as tough as this helmet I'm wearing. Nobody else, it looks like. That's good. I bet there's more. Let's see who else is out here. Huh, it's starting to get late. In that case, I'll try to make this quick. Alright. There. It's one. It's two. Anybody else? Come on. I'll take the lot of you.
Guess it's all clear now.
Oh well. Must have run off.